Introduction to the electrochemistry. The study of interchange of kinetic energy and chemical energy is called electrochemistry. In electrochemistry, there are generally two types of reactions. One is the oxidation, another one is the reduction. Oxidation is the loss of the electron, that means increase in the charge. Reduction is the gain of the electrons or decrease in the charge. In electrochemistry, there are two different types of cells. There one is the electrochemical cell or galvanic cell, another one is the electrolytic cell. Galvanic cell is the cell which convert chemical energy into electrical energy, so there is no external battery required. It is constructed with two different types of metals in its solution. Generally, if you connected copper and zinc, it will produce the voltage 0.1 volt. In electrolytic cell, external battery is required. Generally, in any cell, it has two different electrodes. One is the anode, another one is the cathode. Anode with the loss of the metal occur after some time. Cathode where it is become the larger after due to some time. Another one is salt, which is used to maintain the electrical. It is generally filled with the agar-agar solution, then with the neutral salt. General electrons are flow from cathode to the anode. It is the construction of galvanic cell. In galvanic cell, take two off cells. This is the one off cell and this is another one off cell. In one off cell, take zinc in the zinc sulfate solution, copper in the copper sulfate solution. Then connect two metal rods with the external anode with the help of voltmeter or ammeter. This is useful to measure the current. Then to complete the circuit, connect two off cells with the salt beach. Then after construction, what they observe is size of the zinc rod decreases and concentration of the Z1 plus 2 increases. At the same time, size of the Cu plus 2 increases, Cu plus 2 solution decreases. How they explained is here. At zinc is converted into Zn plus 2 by loss of 2 electrons, so this is called oxidation. Due to this one, electrode get the negative charge, solution get the positive charge, so this electrode act as a anode. At the same time, these two electrons passing to the external towards the copper. Here copper by Cu plus 2 ions by taking two electrons converted into Cu, so this is reduction. This electrode act as a cathode. Due to this potential, it develops the potential. Due to potential difference between here and here, it will produce the current. Thank you.